What's up, the stream? How is it going? How is it going, people? Buenas a todos. Hi, Serpentage. What's up? Okay, we start with Sora counters today. Sora counters. We go first, please. Okay, baby bus. Start baby bus. Let's check. Okay, so I think Bridget from one for sure. No flowstones, that is gonna be hard. Let's see. In my mind, we take Mewtwo and Latios this match. Why not? I'm doing well. Testing every day. So let's see how this version works. Cynthia. Okay, so go for the Zoro arc, should be okay. Go for the Zoro arc should be okay. And put the DC should be fine too. Next time we can try to start to Guzman. I hate Zoro. Zoro is so good. Zoro is so good. Always. So now, next time we need to Guzman the pass, the BB password. Okay, that should be okay. So next time we can start to attack with Baby Bass. Next turn. Yeah, it was me. it was my Facebook. That Rockruff is gonna be hard, so please, we need the Guzman with traits. We need the Guzman with traits. Please give me the Guzman with traits. Okay. So we can discard one Zoro. I will save the choice one because maybe like a rock place. One more change. One more change, please. Give me that Guzma. Yes. That is perfect. So no Lycan Rock is a big deal. No Lycan Rock is super fun. Because it's the real threat. Lycan Rock is a real problem. Okay, so now he needs a lot of things to get the Zoro, like Beast Energy, Choice Band, Tianxi, the Whiffs Elixir. Okay, strong. Choice, that is 80. 90, no Tianxi, please. No Tianxi. If he Tianxi, I'm in a big problem. No, stop. No. Baby Pass is broken. That is Zoroark Contest. It's not necessary, Jasmine. I was thinking like maybe he ends me. But yeah, I could save the blower. But I was thinking like maybe he ends, or something like that. So I'm gonna kill this baby pass. And I think I'm gonna do Brooklet. Should I take the baby pass? I think I save this slot. I'm going for another Latios. Another Zoroark. I think Mewtwo. Another Latios is fine. Zoroark con 3. So I trade the Zoro. It's spicy. But maybe it works. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe it works. Rolling's baby password is really hard. Maybe he has the Kuzma. I hope he has no Kuzma. That's the password GX. We need to do the N next turn. Where are my N's? Or Lele? That's the Beast Ring. That's another Beast Ring. He has Kuzma. Basketball is so strong. Basketball is so powerful. Anyway, if he Kuzma, we can try to Kuzma this. But it's not KO. That's the Kuzma. Okay. So with Choice Band we kill the basketball. So maybe we top the Kuzma, but please top the top the Choice. Oh my god. Please, I hope he whiffs the Kuzma into my Lele. Please. Save the Lele. Please, no Kuzma. I want my Lele alive. ¿Alguna pista de lo que voy a jugar para el Cup? No lo sé todavía. Voy adelantando que no voy a jugar Zoroark. Voy a cambiar un poco. No Kuzma, please, no Kuzma. Voy a cambiar un poco, no voy a jugar. Oh, ok. No voy a jugar Zoroark. Entonces acepto ideas. Yeah, I should kill the Latios. But his deck is super strong anyway. Vamos a ver qué tal, seguimos, continuamos. Maybe, quizá no tenía que haber bajado Zoroark en este match, pero puede ser el momento del ninja. Puede ser, no lo descarto. Lo que es seguro es que cambiaré un poco, no jugaré Zoroark. The deck with the Beast Box. What's the Beast Box? Serpentage? Yeah, Bass is pretty busted. That's true. Bass is pretty busted. You mean Beast Box, Serpentage? Yeah, I mean, I want to try the deck tomorrow. So tomorrow I will play Beastbox. Tomorrow I will play Beastbox for sure. But today's Zoroark. Vamos a ver qué tal. Let's bridge it. Zorua. In my mind, Latios is so good. In my mind, Latios is so good. Should I put the counter in Latios? Yes. So next row we can work Theosoda and plus two trades should be fine. Yeah, just dream. I don't like Beastbox, but I will try. I don't like Beastbox. Let's see. Okay, Bridget. It's not a good deck. I don't like it. Baby bus boy. Okay, so next one we have also the Zoroark and last traits should be fine. Necrozma. Okay. Oh my god, that is broken. Broken deck. Pium. 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 And plus three trades. That is so good. I think we can throw the Cynthia because we have everything. I will need the Strom, please. Strom, please. Strom. Yes. I saved the choice. I saved the choice. So next turn I want to Guzma DC. My DC should be fine. Goes for another Malamar, maybe, or Lele. Second Malamar. ¿Qué tal, JJ? Sí, es el meta, ¿verdad? Búho y Malamar por todos lados. Worst day one, which could be a party, you know, like 1000 players, so it's gonna be super hard, just dream. It's gonna be super hard. But well, it's one tournament, so maybe you can have a good day. But yeah, day one is gonna be really, really big, right? It's gonna be hard day two, but need to try. Okay, we have the Guzma. Now we need the DC. Now we need the DC. But yeah, you need to enjoy Worlds. Worlds is a Worlds is a really good experience. So you need to enjoy it. That's all. Okay, so I hope a top deck DC with traits. Please, I hope to top deck DC with traits. Yeah, you need to find something spicy, right? Where are my DCs, boys? Where are my DCs? Where are my DCs? Need to find something spicy for Worlds. With a new set, I don't know. We need to find something with a new set. Usma to the Zoark, okay. He goes for the normal attack. Strange, right? So now we can kill Malamar. Now we can kill the Malamar after a lot of trades. Let's kill the Malamar. Why not? Then we can kill Mew maybe. That should be a good matchup in the theory. Because we have a lot of basics. That are better than Coco, Mewtwo is better than Coco in this match. Why not? Black GX Necrozma, okay, so he's gonna GX, maybe? Gonna GX, okay. Or he's gonna... Okay, 120 again. Okay. So, I'm gonna trade Shaymin. Oh, yeah, maybe Coco is better. I don't know, we have a lot of things. Me pinto la cara. We have a lot of things anyway. Three counters energy. Why not? Why not? Oh, it's not a psychic. Ugh. It's not a psychic. Okay, my fault. It's not a psychic energy. I thought it was a psychic. It counts like psychic. Big misplay. Big misplay, but it's fine, it's fine. He has nothing. He has nothing. Yeah, because I was thinking like that is a psychic energy, but now she's kind of like colorless. It's okay. I need to be careful with the Necrozma. I need to be careful with the Necrozma. We have everything in this game. Better than solo. Yes. I'm gonna thin the deck. Why not? One more trade. We have one card in the deck. One card in the deck. Vamos a ver. Nada, nos montaba muy bien esta partida. We set up everything in this game. We set up everything in this game. Black Ray takes 4 prizes only. Right. Imagine he has Team Rocket of the deck. Is this better than Solo Garp? I don't know, Rocket. I'm trying. I don't know, I'm trying. It's spicy for sure. Need to try something to beat Bass Wolves. That is a really good Mimikyu. Really beautiful. Yeah, he scoops. Obviously, he scoops. Grass, let's see. Chikorita coin. Is that Chikorita coin? So we can Mewtwo, we can Lele Bridget, and then Kukui and try to find something. I like a lot of kind of music, so I don't have any special music. Yeah, I think Cocoting is not here. But yeah, I don't have any preference of music, to be honest. That's the Lele for Bridget. Cocoting so bad. Where is Cocoting? He's testing 24/7. That's the Bridget. Okay, so I'm gonna Bridget and I will hope Kukui for something next turn. Yeah, we have Mr. Treasure too. Mayores, no sé de qué me hablas. No sé de qué me hablas. ¿Te imaginas? No sé de qué me hablas. Dartrix. Dartrix. He plays no Zoroark, I think. He plays no Zoroark. Guzma? Okay. Why you Guzma? What is the reason? Do 40. Guzma for 40. Let's try the Kukui. Lele is the safe. Let's do the Lele. Lele is the safe. I found my own listening note. Yeah, that's the theory, right? That's the theory. Gracintia. Try to find the Zoroark DC. Of course not. Of course not. Please DC. Please DC. DC. Yeah, all people start like the same, you know. All people start like, you know, low level. And then everyone improves. The Sidua is so hard to beat with this deck. Yeah. He has nothing. Please, he has no supporter. Please. Oh, he has Cynthia. The Sidua should be really hard, right? The Sidua should be really hard. Oh my. Debe ser difícil. Federarrow de Sorua. Energy Drive, okay. No, I don't want the strong. I don't want the strong. I want the DC. Oh my god, I can't beat the Sidua with this deck. That is a lot of HP. So now we need to double puzzle for Zoroark DC plus N, maybe. Frogs. Oh my god, he has everything and now he gave my Sorua, right? We can't beat the Sidua. Should we scoop or not yet? His deck is broken. Time to do the end, right? I'm gonna bring Solar plus N next turn. I'm gonna bring Latios too. I mean, I said to Cocotine like 100 times, don't play frogs. He plays frogs anyway, you know. Okay. It's no, I did the wrong attack. Okay, that's a really good hand. We have Bridget plus his transition next turn, so it's super fine. Okay, let's go for the Mewtwo and Latios, right? I will save the baby pass because maybe we need to Lele for Sycamore. Replay your hand, yes. Thanks for the follow, Fonji. Gracias por el follow, Fonji. Muy buenas, Kevin, ¿qué tal? Pues lo estoy probando ahora, me tengo que acostumbrar un poco y el deck parece divertido, pero no sabría decirte si es realmente bueno o no. De momento es divertido, está bastante guay. Lele 4. Gladio, oh my god, what is this deck? What is happening? Okay, I'm gonna discard one Sorua for Lele, and I think we can Sycamore because he has nothing. I think we can Sycamore, no problem. If not, we can Cynthia. Okay, so Cynthia is fine. Okay, we can. With choice ban we kill the Marshadow. With choice ban we kill the Marshadow, boys. Of course not. Let's flying flip. Why not? We can attack with Latios too, but I want to save the Latios. A 120 now is easy for solo. Yo me parece que hay muchos Pokémon mini básicos que dan mucho. Sí, está bastante guay. Estamos aquí probándolo a ver qué tal. It's a Machado Box Binder Drop. Ok. That should be interesting, right? ¿Y eso, Gregor? Ni idea, yo no he tocado nada de anuncios, ¿eh? Yo no he tocado nada de anuncios. Claro, o sea, tienes que estar ahí a veces como ir perdiendo, ¿no? Y a veces ir perdiendo no mola, ¿no? A veces ir perdiendo no mola. Now we can 120, right? Oh, what attack he copy? What attack he copy? He copy Drum attack, right? He copy Drum attack, right? Where are my DC? I think he copied the Drum attack. Oh, he copied the Jolteon. So why my DC was... Why my DC is in the discard? You know what I mean? Why even DC is in the discard? If he copied Jolteons. What happened? Oh, it was Hirachi? Okay. That's why I didn't. S okay, it was Hirachi. So I should Guzma. Okay, I'm super bad at this game. I didn't see. I didn't see. Now he copy Hirachi again for 120. Oh my god, Hirachi for 120, stop. Hirachi for 120, stop. Okay, please give me energy, give me energy, give me energy, give me energy. Never lucky. Ugh. What can I do? That should be fine. I'm gonna turn on the light. He broke the meta. Maybe he broke the meta. So now I need to pay attention what he copied. Thanks for the host, Raúl. Thanks for the host. Thanks a lot, Raúl, for the host. So now, hi to everyone. Thanks, Raúl, for the host. I really appreciate it. So now, hi to everyone. We are testing our counter. So let's see if this is fine or this is or this is bad. Let's see. Let's see. So hello to everyone that come from Raul. Oh my God, he copied the Necrozma. What is happening? Stop. Stop. Okay, now we need the DC. So I'm gonna put the choice band 4060, 8160. Okay, I'm gonna put the choice band here. I'm gonna put the Latios here. Choice band here. So now with the N, we need to hit the DC or counter energy. Yes, that's the counter. That's perfect. Ah, yeah, I mean, he's playing. we have an option. We have an option, boys. We have an option. So I'm gonna put this counter for sure. I'm gonna hammer the bench. I'm gonna fib lower the flows. Maybe I don't need it, but I will try. And I will KO with Mewtwo, I think, for weakness. Okay, that is fine. Two prizes. So to new people, I'm Pedro. I'm second in Euro right now, from Championship Points behind Thor. All the people new that come from Raul stream, below the channel you can check my schedule. I stream every day, Monday to Friday normally. So yeah, follow me if you don't want to lose the stream. Después se vendrá el Tapulele Hada, pues puede ser, puede ser. That's an interesting beast box. Oh my God, now he copied Jirachi, right? How many Guzmas I have in the deck? Three Guzmas. So I'm gonna trade first. Yeah, that's the Guzma. That's perfect. So we need to Guzma for sure and knock out. I think we can knock out Lele. We can flying flip too. We can do a lot of things, to be honest. We can do a lot of things. So what is the best play right now? Guzma, which target? I will try that he maybe he weaves the flow stone. So if he weaves the flow stone, next turn we can try to Guzma again. The Machado, and we save the passes for last Guzma. He plays Fairy Lele, so that's gonna be a problem. That's gonna be a problem. Please, with the Guzma, please. Oh my God, how many Guzmas he plays. Now he copied Jirachi? No, he copied Jolteon, maybe? He copied Jolteon. He's 140 and I can't touch the Machado. Oh my God. And next turn he can Guzma the Lele to win the game. It's meme day, Cocotine. I think I don't play parallel. I'm not sure. I think I don't play parallel. I don't remember, to be honest. So now he copied Jolteon, right? Now he copied Jolteon, and I'm in a real problem because all my deck is basic. That is not good. Okay, so I can't win, right? Kukui. I mean, if he has the Guzma, GG, Machado for the win. Hmm. I think I changed the deck. Well played. Tapulele, no. No. Yeah, one match shadow. I mean, Jolteon beats my entire deck, right? Jolteon beats my entire deck. I'm gonna put the loose. Okay, so I will repeat to hello everyone, all people that come from Raul's stream. Oh my god, he copied the Tapulele. So hi to everyone new here that come from Raul. Thanks a lot for Raul. I'm Pedro, below you can check my schedule, so don't forget my stream. Yeah, I stream Monday to Friday. Okay, so I'm gonna scoop right now, so you can't kill the Lele. I'm gonna show the list and I will back in 1 minute, okay? I'm gonna show the list. I will be back in 1 minute. Buenas noches, Edu, ¿qué tal? That is the spicy counter, but it's... Okay, so I'm back in 2 minutes, okay? Okay, I'm back. Let's play something real. Let's play something real. Let's play something real. Please. Let's go with the Lycanroc Sword. Sigue la lista de Jeremy. Me ha ido regular. Me ha ido regular. Okay, we have a really good hand. We have a really good hand. I hope he can't parallel me, please. Oh, that is a fighting deck. Basswell everywhere. Basswell everywhere. Basswell everywhere. Zygarde. Oh my god, Zygarde. Oh my god, this is Zygarde. Let's bring it. Klim deck, yeah. I love Zygarde and Klim. Team Klim. Definitely. I'm gonna hammer, why not? I will save the parallel because he's gonna put the stadium, maybe this turn he's gonna put the stadium. Octillery turn 2, okay. Yeah, for sure. No, I have a really good hand. Okay, with DC, please. With DC. With DC. With DC. With DC. Please. With DC. So the hammer works. Okay, he with DC. Perfect. Doing my mind with Zoroark can attack Zygarde with Zoroark. So I'm gonna Brooklet the another Rockruff. And I think I will Mallow to secure the DCE. That should be fine. So I'm gonna trade once. So I will put pressure into the Zygarde. He's gonna KO me next turn, but it's okay. I will put the things hard for him. Maybe we can KO the Octillery. I think KO the Octillery is better. In the late game. I don't know. What do you think, people? ¿Qué pasa, Tupo? Yeah, it's an original deck, so props to him, for sure. What do you think, people? KO Octillery is fine? For the late game. So he needs a lot of things to kill my Zoroark. Now it's 80. Oh, he plays 2-2 Octillery maybe. Maybe I could kill the DNC too. ¿Qué pasa, Topo? ¿Cómo va la vida? Flowstorm. He has supporter. I'm preparing the big KO with Lycanroc. Okay. So now we can KO this Zygarde with Kukui. Because this is 190. So I'm gonna trade one Guzma. Yeah, I need a choice band. Or Kukui. Okay, another option. Should I do the other another Guzma? Why not? We have passes. Oh, never lucky. I'm gonna attack with Lele. Should I do the GX? We could Mallow the turn before for choice ban. Yeah, we should Mallow. Okay, I'm gonna do this play. 190. And next turn, I want to do one play. Latios is in the deck. Okay, so next turn I want to do one spicy play. Let's see if it works. Next turn I want to do one spicy play. That is Ultra Ball plus Guzma attack with Latios. 30-30. Let's see if the spicy play it works. So now he's gonna GX for sure. He's gonna GX, okay. And oh my god, I had a play with puzzles. Okay, I need a Latios. Okay, and it's not a KO. 150, one se- oh, it's not a KO, oh my god. It's not a KO for his side. So I think I'm gonna Acerola if I find the Latios. It's not a KO, oh my god. I'm gonna do his stadium first. Yeah, I'm gonna trade the N. Lycanroc OP, 200. So much HP. I'm gonna discard one DC only. Okay, that is a really good hand. Oh my god, that is a really good hand. So I'm gonna put the parallel for sure. That is a really good hand. So what do you discard? Okay. So this is 130. 150, 180. I have another strong knot. So I'm gonna do this play. I want to take 4 prizes in one turn. I want to take 4 prizes in one turn. Let's see if it works. I want to take 4 prizes in one turn with Latios. So we have the double puzzle for Ultra Ball for Latios. Oh, maybe I should wait to put the float. Maybe. But next turn, if I can take 4 prizes, if I can take 4 prizes, that should be awesome. He put the DCE to KO the Lycanroc and Sycamore, okay. And he discards another Zygarde. Why do you discard another Zygarde? No sense. That is no sense. He discard this Zygarde. Why he didn't bench the Zygarde? I don't know. Okay, so now we need to trade. Okay, so I'm gonna trade the Kuzma. I want to do the N. Oh my god, that is the Latios. That is the Latios, boys. So, close DC for Flowstone N. Yeah, definitely. That should be really funny. Let's go. That should be really funny, right? Pew, 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 and I'm gonna timer ball first. Let's Zoark. I'm gonna discard another Lele. I want to have one Rokoraf at least. Okay, so this hand is super good. So why not do this play? Why not? Latios, pium pium. Está rotísimo, eh? Latios for the win. He plays 4 Zygarde. So now next turn we can Guzma, DNC, DC, Guzma for the win. So our Lycanroc is super strong. Muy buena, sí, la verdad. Estaba pensando en esa play, Edu, hasta que salió. Así que hacer el KO con Lycanroc tampoco era tan grave. No problem, just dream. Okay, so now I need with 3 trades. With 3 trades I need DC Guzma. That is the DCE, so now I need the Guzma. The double puzzle, I mean. I need the double puzzle. Latios is better than I expect. Latios is better than I expect. Okay, we have another turn. We have another turn to win, so it's fine. Lele for another N. Okay, we need to be careful because if I don't hit the Guzma, he can win with another Guzma. So we need to Jetpunch Latios. Jetpunch Latios. We need to be careful because if we don't hit the Guzma, he has at least two or three Guzmas in the deck. So we need to trade two times, and we need to find the win right now. So please. Okay, so I'm gonna Lele first because we can discard one supporter, and Kukui is another option, right? Kukui is another option. So I'm gonna Lele for Kukui. We have double puzzle. Okay, we have a lot of chance. We have a lot of chance, to be honest. So I'm gonna trade the N. We have two trades plus Kukui to double puzzle. So that should be a lot of okay. So that's the double puzzle. So GG. In case we don't hit the combo, I will put the parallel to myself to discard the Zorks. Latios MVP. Latios MVP. And the Mewtwo was prized. The Mewtwo is super important in the Zygarde matchup too. Mewtwo is so good in the Zygarde matchup. Okay, we're more than 30 viewers. Thanks a lot to everyone. Ya somos más de 30, gracias a todos. And yesterday we reached 300 followers. So thanks a lot to everyone. Ayer llegamos a 300 followers. Muchas gracias a todos. Okay, so we have a really bad hand. So we need to start Latios. We need to start Latios. We have like 4 Ultra Balls, 1 Mysterious Treasure, 3 Leles, 4 Ents, 1 Cynthia, 1 Sycamore, 3 Bridgets. And we start this hand. So please top deck something. I'm gonna Lele for Sycamore. Sorry. I'm gonna Lele for Sycamore. Next time we can Kaelin K. Thanks, Just Dream. Thanks a lot. I hope when we reach 1000, I will try to do a 24-hour stream. Thanks a lot, Benji, for the beats. You are the number one right now. Thanks a lot, Benji. What is the play for Sheffield, Benji? Because I don't have a deck. Thanks a lot, Benji. I need to find a play, but all people play basketball so hard. Yeah, I will try the 24-hour stream with more people, not only me. Like and watch the play. Maybe. Like and rock Garbodor. But yeah, thanks a lot, Benji. So next time we can kill in K, maybe he put the Necrozma active. But if he put the Necrozma active, I will hit for 60, no 30, because it's okay. So now we kill in K. Now we kill in K. That is fine. And the parallel city. That is better than I expect. I want to play Zoark, Just Dream, but I'm scary about the old basketballs. With 4 baby basketballs, I'm super scary. So I don't know. But I want to play Zorak for sure. One last ride. One last ride for Zorak. In this meta. And the blower. Okay, he has the Malamar. Maybe he whiffs the Malamar. Okay, so now he's gonna 120 the Latios. 120 the Latios. So maybe I go for the Sycamore again with Double Puzzle. I want to play Zorak. Why not? Zorak is good. I mean, maybe it's not a bad option to Double Puzzle for Latios Guzma the Malamar. Maybe it's not a bad option. He did the GX, so I think I will go this play. I think I will go this play. So I'm gonna put this. I will do the Latios play. I mean, should I Lycanroc? I mean, if we play more than one Latios, the problem is... Yeah, I'm gonna do this play, why not? Latios and Parallel City. Or DCE for next turn. I think DCE for next turn. Sycamore is fine too for next turn. Okay, let's go this. So, I'm gonna bring the Malamar. Now he can't GX again. Now he can't GX again. And next up we can Sycamore with no problem. That should be okay. So next turn we can KO Dunwings, and next turn we can KO Dunwings again. So I think it's fine play. That top deck Flowstone was super good. That top deck Flowstone was super good. But we have two DCs in the discard, that's gonna be a little problem. I mean, I want to put Mewtwo when he KO my Latios. So I will Sycamore. I will Sycamore and next turn we can bench the Mewtwo. But yeah, if no Necrozma GX basic, if no Necrozma GX basic, it's fine. No Mewtwo. Because this is weakness to Zorak. That's Ultra Ball for Lele. That's the Black Ray. So now I can bench. With this Black Ray, I can bench the other. I hope he whiffs the Field Blower so I can put this with no problem. And in the Sycamore, I hope to find some Zorak GX. I play 4. Okay, let's go with the Sycamore. And the Zorak, that is super good. That is super good. So, we need the DC, we have two DCs and two puzzles in the discard. But should be fine. I will Timer Ball first. I will Timer Ball first. We need an energy, we have two trades. We have two trades. We need one energy. Basic, strong, or DC is fine. Oh, I'm gonna thin the deck. I'm gonna thin the deck. Please, strong is fine. Basic is fine. A lot of things are fine. Please. Sycamore plus two traits. Sycamore plus two traits. We weaves. No strong, no basic, no DCE, no double puzzle with Sycamore, two traits. Never lucky. So I hope next turn we can find something. Maybe we should go back to Rainbow Road Sting, maybe. Maybe. Okay, so he goes for the Black Ray, maybe? Why he retreats? He's gonna Guzma, maybe? He wants to Guzma. He's gonna Guzma? What? Sorua? Okay. Guzma Sorua is fine for me. Now we have another option. Now we have another option to find the DC. Let's find the DC. Let's go. Now, really? So I think we can KO the Necrozma first. I think we can KO the Necrozma first with the GX. I think that is gonna be fine play. I'm gonna bench the Mew, so now we will need only DC to win the game. We will need only DC to win the game. That's the DC and the fourth puzzle. That's why it didn't hit. That's why it didn't hit the turn before. Because one DC and one puzzle was priced. I don't know if Armor Press is featured. I don't know. Water, Psychic, Metal. Sí, por eso no salía, ¿verdad? Pero bueno, finalmente salió. Finalmente salió. Ok, it's featured. That's perfect. Oh my god, I need to start with Mew. I need to start with Mew, really. We have the Brilliant at least. We have Brilliant at least. In Metal deck. He has nothing, maybe? Let's reject this. I will copy Lele. I will wait to put the parallel. So next one we can. Next one we can 120. We need a field blower. We will have two traits. We will have two trades. I will not activate the ability because... Okay, so we need Field Blower. First trade. Second trade. Never lucky. You also on the fruits. I was going, ¿qué tal? Blower. Ultra Ball for Lele. Y top deck Ultra Ball, maybe. Top deck Ultra Ball. Yeah. Sycamore, I expect. I fear this boy. I fear this boy. Cynthia, okay. Maybe he plays no Sycamore. I fear that ducks me. Okay, now I can GX. Why'd you bench this? Now I can GX. I have the Kuzma. Okay, so in my mind we GX this plus Field Blower this. I will trade one Flowstone. Where are my Field Blowers? Where are my Field Blower with? So I will Kuzma plus DC. Okay, so now it's 150, 170. That is gonna be enough. I will save the parallel. Now should be enough. Now he can B-string. That is the problem. Now he can B-string. But if he B-string and take the KO, we are gonna end. We are gonna end. Maybe Malo, yeah, maybe Malo was okay. No le he probado nunca a Kevin. Yeah, I think Oranguru is really good in his deck. Oranguru is really good in his deck. Maybe Malo was better than DC, I don't know. Good option too. B-string time, he has B-string. Sycamore, okay, so B-string time. I hope he has no B-string. Super Rod. Okay. When I hit the Field Blower, I take this price. Field Blower, okay. That is fine. He needs 4 energies. Okay, he has no... He has nothing. So I'm gonna take... I'm gonna take this KO. I'm gonna take this KO. I'm gonna parallel first so he discard the Lele, but it's fine. And now we take this KO plus the Field Blower. I take 2 KOs in the theory. So now I do this, I do this, I do this, I will do N. So Now you need to hit Field Blower so he can't. That's it. So he can't B-string because I take two prizes. So this is gonna be a really good play, I think. So now I Field Blower. Baby Daxmane. I take one prize and now I take another prize, so he can't be string. Really good turn. Really good turn. So I think he has nothing. He has nothing right now. He needs triple elixir or double elixir and flowstone. We can lose. We can lose. Okay. So 150, 130, 150. Okay, I will try to do. I will try to do the KO with Kukui. I will do Cynthia, why not? And 130. Yeah, I play only one. To bring the Mutor, Latios, or Lele for Bridget. I'm testing one Mystery of Treasures. Or bring the Psychic Pokemons or Mew EX easily. And it's the another way to find the Lele Bridget. Thanks for the following, Kruger. Thanks a lot for the follow. Okay, another Inkay, so I will go for the Bridget. Next up we can Ultra Ball for Latios if I hit the DC. Can go for the Latios if I hit the DC. Right? So we can trade and wait. A Bridget? Oh, Sycamore, okay. So he has no Bridget. Or maybe he's gonna put three Inkais or two Inkais in field and then Sycamore. But if we hit the Latios DC, should be amazing. Okay, Elixir. That is interesting. Elixir. Okay. Another treasures. Okay, so he Bridgets. With Sycamore, but he Bridgets. Why you put Lele active? What is the reason? So let's start to. Whoa! That top deck sorely can rock so strong. Oh my god, I have the Latios play. Mmm. We have no cards in hand, but it's fine. No cards in hand, but it's fine. The play is fine, in my opinion. That's a lot of things. I don't know if it's worth. If it's worth, why not? One less Malamar for later. Because we have two traits. That is the reason, because we have two traits. Maybe I should Cynthia. Cynthia was okay play too. Cynthia was okay play. Another Sycamore. He has two Guzma, two Cynthia, two Sycamores in the discard. That's a lot. Second Malamar. So now he can Black Ray GX, maybe. Black Ray GX is gonna be. I mean, we can KO with Lycanroc, that is true. But maybe he's gonna Black Ray. Or not. I need to kill this. I need to kill this for sure. Okay, I'm gonna discard the Lycanroc. First trade. Oh, that hand is so good. I'm gonna discard a choice because Mewtwo is important. I hope he has no Guzma because he has a lot of cards in the discard. I hope he has no Guzma because he has two in the discard. He has the third Guzma, that's gonna be annoying. Yeah, I think it was a good play, but maybe Cynthia was better play because in the Cynthia normally you find the Latios DC. Maybe, I don't know. It was good, it was good. Maybe Cynthia was better, I don't know. I did that play because we have two Swags in field for sure. Latios is better than I expect. Latios is really good to snipe. Now with all the baby passwords. Yeah, normally it's fine, it's better Cynthia, you know? But it's okay. It's okay. But maybe Cynthia better for mid game. Because you have more cards. Gonna Black Ray maybe. Gonna Black Ray maybe. Yeah, I mean, I didn't play Baby Basketball because normally you prefer to put the Fighting or Strong in Rockruff or Lycanroc. That's why I didn't play Baby Bass, because you don't want to waste one energy in Baby Bass. You prefer the energy in Lycanroc, normally always. Okay, that is a big play for him. I'm gonna trade the Bridget for sure. Okay, now I'm gonna Mallow for Choice Ban Speed Blower. Mallow for Choice Ban Speed Blower. So now I can do display. Now I feel blower. And now I have the KO. That should be fine. That should be okay. Okay, maybe I need to try Baby Bass. Yeah, I needed that play to save the GX for sure. Maybe I need to try Baby Bass. And I have 4 puzzles yet. 4 puzzles yet. And he has only 2 Guzmas. I mean, that matchup is super fine. That matchup is super, super fine. Thanks, Halsol. Thanks. Okay, Parallel City. I think I discard the Latios. Trade is so important. Trade is so important. Thanks, Halsol. I could discard one sword, but it's so important trade to do the trades. And we have puzzles. Okay, he killed my Mewtwo. So now I GX this. I can do the N too. I can do the N plus GX. I will bench this, I will do this, I will do the N plus 2 trades. ¿Qué tal, Pichel? ¿Todo bien? Testeando un ratito. Todo bien, todo bien. So now we have the DC Guzman to win the game. We have the DC Guzman to win the game. Aquí tradeando un rato. So now we have the win for next turn. Eso es, hay que entrenar siempre. Hay que entrenar siempre. Alegro, Pichel. Ultra Necrozma. Would you try to trade into the second puzzle? I don't think so. I mean, you don't need it. You know, you don't need it because you have the KO, you know? Bueno, no está mal para empezar, Pichel. Yeah, but I had the KO anyway, so I think it doesn't matter because you have trades after that. So you save the puzzle for a possible N2-1, but your plays was good too. Both plays are fine, I think. Both plays are fine. Look at this Tapulele. Look at this Tapulele. Should I KO with Latios? Oh my god, 4 puzzles. I'm gonna KO with sword. Okay, that deck is fine, right? Let's continue. Dragon deck. Only dragon deck. What is that? Okay. That is a really good hand. What deck he plays? Only dragon? Oh, it's Gumi, right? Is Gumi? Gumi I think it's Gumi, so we can't win against Gumi. We can't win against Gumi. Autolos. Oh my God. I can't beat Gumi. I can't beat Gumi. Right? How can I win? All my Pokémon needs two energies. Oh my God. I can't win. I can't win. Oh my. Hammer. I don't play Oranguru. I don't play Oranguru. We lost, right? We lost, right? Yeah, should I scoop? Should I scoop? I can't win. I can't win against Gumi. Oh my God. I don't have nothing. I need to be super lucky. Me gana Pichel, me gana. Que me gana Pichel. No. No. Stop. 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 No llevo Ranguru. All the hammers heads. Okay, N. No hammer, please. No hammer. Okay, we have a little option, boys. Should I scoop, right? Should I scoop? Today Scoop. Why Latios is the win condition? Why Latios is the win condition? What is the reason? No, stop. Come on, stop. Stop, no. Stop. Stop, please. I have the other passer in the deck. I have the puzzles in the deck. One puzzle. I lost. One puzzle in the deck, I lost. And the basic is in the deck too. I have one option. That is Rockcraft heads. I have one option. Rockcraft heads. So that's my last option. That is my last option. We need to flip heads. Okay. He has everything. He has everything every turn. He has everything every turn. Don't bench Pokemon. Don't bench Pokemon, please. Don't. Oh my god. No way. Flip heads. And we need to take the puzzle on the prices. We need to take the puzzles on the prices, please. No, he has everything every turn. He has everything. I take that loose. Never lucky. That wing streak. Gumi. I lost to Gumi. Oh my god. Yeah, we know which deck is better than Solrock. Never lucky, boys. Quad Gumi. Best deck in format. I need to touch one Oranguru. One Oranguru for Sheffield. One Oranguru for Sheffield for sure. I'm gonna do this play. Why not? That should be interesting play. I need one Oranguru for sure. That's the big one. Double puzzle? Puzzle for one. I think I need to do the end. I think I need to do the end. To try to find the second Surua. Of course not. So I hope to take prices. Latios is super good. Okay, we take that win. So, I only lost to Gumi. I only lost to Gumi. El Latios está bastante bien. Yeah, I need to touch Oran. Yeah. So I need to include Latios for sure in my decks, my sword decks. Because Latios is so good. Okay. Where are my supporters? Yeah, double table ball tails, your life in medicine. Why Serpentage? Tell me, Serpentage, why? Sí, Pichel, más o menos es la idea, sí. So why he's tricking me? Why not end? Why you didn't end to me? Oh, laptop deck. Okay. No problem. So I hope that puzzle of time. Okay, give me Zorak. But I need a DC. I need a DC. Maybe he ends me. Please, end to me. End to me, please. Lele end. Lele end. End, please. Imagine end. That is not funny. The puzzle is really bad. Never lucky. Never lucky. Order pod. Oh my god, 90. Stop. Stop. Ninety. Please give me DC, please, or supporter, please, 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 please. ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Qué está pasando? Oh my God. Oh my God. That is a big KO. Oh my God. I want to stop Pokémon. I want to stop Pokémon. Can I stop Pokémon? That is a big jet punch, right? That was a big jet punch. Choice one, choice one, choice one. Choice one, choice one, choice one. Choice one, choice one. Never lucky. That jet punch is insane. Menudo jet punch me ha metido. Y sin Dian sí. Fue como... Nada, nada, no le hace falta. Why you put the DC? Now I can DC KOU. No le hizo falta. Oh, Executor. 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 Hay que ir de Suruga. Se viene. Se viene. Se viene. El Alolan Executor. Guardo, guardo los Roru que me pega por debilidad, güey. Lo guardo que me pega por debilidad. Aquí vamos, Tupo. Hemos perdido contra Gumi. Hemos perdido contra Gumi. Venga, pégame, Stekyu. Estás todo contra el mundo, Stekyu. Eso es lo que me ha combado, Tupo. Ya ni muerto de robo. Execute contra el mundo. Ya ni motor de robo, ya ni Zoroark, pero tienen a, tiene al poderoso Executor. Ok, tú Zoroark in the discard. Sí, lo tengo que probar un día. I hope he has No Executor Guzma, please. I hope he has no Executor Guzma. Three sword wide in the discard. Te cover battle ya topo. Spurs of Arc, okay. So I hope he has no Guzma, please. Okay, Sycamore is not Guzma. So next turn we can try to hit the Guzma or something like that, this, maybe. ¿Algo de Zorar, Topo? Sí, yo lo probé en su día. Se atasca un poquito, Topo. Se atasca un poquito. No, Executor. Time to Acerola and kill this. Time to Acerola and kill this. Maybe. Should I Acerola plus GX the Executor? Should be fine. So let's go Acerola. So I will trade the basic, I think. And then we hit Zoroark. I will throw the Lycanroc too. He's gonna kill the Lycanroc, but it's fine because with one Guzma we win the game. ¿Me retas, Topo? El Topo me reta. Cucuy. So we need the Guzma to win. So much Executor. Yeah, Cocotín. No sé si aceptar. Multiswitch. Ogotin, we lost to Gumi. Pero tú, porque creo que voy a cenar pronto. Pero otro día, sin problema. Voy a cenar pronto, I'm gonna dinner soon. Pero si es testeo, topo. No hay que estar tenso. Es testeo, topo. No importa ganar o perder en el testeo. Yeah, solo leaky shit. No importa ganar o perder en el testeo, topo. Es para testear, echarnos una risa, echar la mañana. Eso, I think, last game. No te pongas nervioso, tupo. How can we play a deck that lost to Gumi, Cocotín? Para ti es importante, pero yo en el testeo no pienso. Yo en el testeo voy a pasarlo bien. Tupo. Pero bueno. Me puedes ganar el testeo, claro. Cocotin Latios is super good. Trust me. Trust me, trust me. Latios is super good. I mean, one Mewtwo, one Latios. One of each. Maybe we quit Mew EX. Because now people play only Baby Bass, so Mew EX is only for Buzzword GX, and then he can Baby Bass KO two prizes, and Mew EX is for Marshadow and Necrozma, but you have Mewtwo, right? I think we can quit the Mew EX. Right? I don't know. In this new meta, with all people playing Baby Bass. Oh my god, solo Gardevoir. Solo Gardevoir. Okay. Should I put the routes active? I think so. Okay, we need an energy. My god, that deck is broken. That deck is broken. Should I attack with Latios? In my mind, we kill the Ralts. In my mind, we kill the Ralts. I mean, if I have this turn 2 every game. If I have this turn 2 every game. Because Cocotin, the new meta with all the baby basketballs. I think 1 Mewtwo, 1 Latios is fine because. Both are one price attackers. You know? Okay, I will play one more game because it was super fast. One more game. Diego. If I have this hand in all my tournaments, why not play this deck? If I have this hand in all my tournaments, I will wait to put the Rockruff because maybe he paralyzed me, so I will wait to put this Rockruff. If you want to play Greninja, I play Greninja. I don't have problem. If you want, I play Greninja. Zoroark, Golisopod. Okay. I will find the DC. Oh my God! Look at this turn two. Look at this turn two. He plays the standing. That's not Australia. Acerola time. Acerola time. We put pressure in Golisopod. Now he needs to do Acerola if he wants to save the Golisopod. He has only one trade. So time to do the end. I will evolve only to protect the Rockruff next turn. Thanks, Bulucast. That's okay, right? How are you going, Bulucast? Next turn we kill Zoark, and last turn we kill Coco. So that should be... GG. Okay, Bulucast. I forgot Serpentage, to be honest. I forgot the hammer. Then I look at the hammer again and I was like, okay, why didn't do that before? But yeah, definitely I need to do it before. Yeah. I think this last game for today. We have 3 trades to find 1 Guzma. I have all the Guzmas in the deck. All my Guzmas in the deck. Okay, 3 trades. Oh my god. This is not real. This is not real. Oh, I whiff. That is incredible. Three Guzmans, 2 puzzles, 1 Lele, all the energies. That is incredible. Why with this? No sense. It's incredible. Why with? It's really incredible. 3 Guzmas and one lily in the deck, with three traits. I want to stop Pokemon. I want to stop. Okay, I want to end to two. If I end to two, I need to find the Guzma. If I end to two KODs, I need to Guzma. The Wimpot. Imagine. He has Shaming Counter Energy. Imagine he has Shaming Counter Energy. He has no Shaming, that should be GG. He has no Shaming, I hope he has no Shaming, please. No Shaming. That's true. Hi Jams, that is going good. That is, I really like it. That's true, same prices, so I think I can't lose. I can't lose, right? So that should be GG, in the theory. 162 LL. Imagine that, Bulukast. Imagine that. Okay, I have two Guzmas in the deck with two trades, six, seven cards in the deck. Two Guzmas in four cards deck. And the puzzle. Yeah, a lot of things. Stadium, Choice Band, everything. Okay. So that is gonna be GG. So thanks to everyone, stay here. I hope you enjoyed the stream. More decks tomorrow, for sure. So thanks out to everyone, gracias a todo lo que tuvieron hoy. Yeah, I played one Mystery Station for Lele. Bridget, Latios, Mewtwo, or MewX. So thanks a lot to everyone, stay here. I hope you enjoyed the stream. So tomorrow more at same hour. You can check my schedule below. So thanks a lot. Gracias a todos. Buenas noches. And see you tomorrow.